Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey's World. Welcome back to another insane exploration. Today, we are close by Paris and we just discovered this freaky abandoned farmhouse. I'm not alone, I'm here with Liana Photographics. He is in another room taking pictures of this untouched abandoned farmhouse. Literally, this place is literally the best abandoned farmhouse I ever explored right now, fam. So I want you to smash a big ass like, make sure to subscribe if you want to see more abandoned places like this. I can tell you, you will be in shock what is all left behind. It's pretty old. If this place is haunted, I don't know, but you're gonna find out right now because it's now literally 12 a.m. in the freaking morning and we both have some cool and creepy ass vibes. Are you ready? Let's do this. Okay, I just wanted to show you the freaking farmhouse and randomly my camera shut down because my battery was empty and it had like it was actually full loaded and then my freaking battery was dying. What the hell is going on, man? Alright, that was actually pretty weird. So I just changed my battery right now. I just put another battery inside the camera. So hopefully this one won't be empty as well. Maybe it is haunted because some fans of you said in the previous videos that ghosts loves to play with electronic stuff, also batteries. So yeah, they steal actually your energy. Right now, be ready. Here we are guys, inside the living room, and that light is coming from Liana. But check this out, literally, like I said in my intro, it's untouched. All the stuff are actually here right now, like an old clock, sunglasses, a lot of paperwork, actually many letters, like you can see, some flowers, roses, and so paintings from horses, and like fields with horses, and a small building right now, and you can see, also the ceiling is pretty good shape, a lot of spider wraps, it's very dirty actually, and there's Liano, links down below, check him out, support him, because he's taking some amazing ass pictures. I mean, just my screen went blurry, and now it is fixed. But I believe this was actually, I don't know, it's not a freaking camera, it's look, like a sort of...
It's from a gun.
Oh, shotgun bullets, what the hell? That's a nice find, bro. But look, there's so much stuff. What?
I said you want one.
Yeah, sure. But those are actually very old pictures. Those were actually the owner from this farmhouse, I think. Knows. So weird to see all those pictures. It's creepy as well a little bit actually, because many pictures of nuns, young nuns. Look, many nuns. Wow.
Nothing.
Oh, look at this. Wow, I freaking love those things actually. Like I said, another painting here right now. Many spider wraps. A wooden bar. And there's actually a glass still filled with some wine or something. It's crazy. I really don't know what the heck happened here, why this farmhouse became abandoned. Probably the owners died here because of old domino. I can see on the structure of the farmhouse is pretty old. So yeah. Right. More pictures. Another horse. What is that? Wow, what is that?
This is a Hansaplast.
Okay, this so that's the brand.
One for in your ass.
Okay, that thing you have to put in your ass if you are sick or something. Okay, that's a cool find actually.
Yes, but it's not in a box.
In a box, yeah.
In a box, yes.
Look at this, many keys. So a lot of keys, but the walls are actually a little bit moldy. So much letters left behind, it's crazy. Even the glasses from my owner are actually here. Right. So cool. Freaking love farmhouses like this actually. And I'm glad we found this farmhouse right now. Some more keys here.
Look,
Oh, maybe she was a
maybe woman she was the lived owner. Here.
Yeah, probably.
Freaky.
That's crazy.
Yeah, someone knows Charlie? Hey. It's a Carly, as an artist?
Or maybe that's maybe, a name from an artist.
Richer than we think. If you take it.
Maybe no, she.
No, don't take it.
She wasn't a millionaire or something. Look, whoa, look at the decay here. the design of this closet. Some ornaments. Crazy. Check this out. So much glasses here.
Constables or
Constable or something. I don't know what the heck it is. It's crazy. New dead spider. Alright. Check this out. Piece from a watch. Well, I really love that closet actually, especially those heads there.
Crazy pictures as well.
Oh, look, sunglasses. Oh no, it's just a normal glass. I don't know what the heck it is. This is to trim your beard. Wow, pretty old school. Holy shit, I never saw that before in my life right now, actually. Until now. Holy damn, man. A very giant mirror. Some more stuff here. Nothing special. That's a seat, if you're wondering what the heck it is. Some plants that are dead. Some more seats here. Alright, love
this
it.
This is so crazy, bro.
It's a very crazy place here, man.
This is the place that we're looking for.
Hell yeah. We was looking for abandoned farmhouses like this for a long time now. And we now just found this one in France, close to Paris. Look at the hallway. I remember, I saw a picture where a freaky deer head was hanging on the wall there, but I see it's gone or missing. But we have to be careful with light, because this is actually the front door and you can see. They can see this by now. If someone drives or passes by on foot. But here's actually a bathroom. And I saw more glasses here right now. An old book. But here's actually pretty moldy, like I see, look at this guys. Freaking black mold. Pretty dangerous and unhealthy. A lot of chairs. A giant closet there. Another big ass mirror that you can see. A small bed. A closet full with clothes. But this bed here is crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Actually, another stick to walk. Some medicines there. Another bag. It's nothing is inside the bag. Another room here right now. I don't know which one this is, but there's actually a very giant spider wrap here. So much stuff and doors. Cave. I'm wondering why the heck all the clothes are left behind. They must have left this place in a hurry or something. Who knows? So strange. Here's actually a television as well. My battery is dying. There was actually a bathroom. some random stuff there. A metal sign closed there in front of me, I can see. And I hear a closet with some random stuff on it. So yeah. I'm gonna show you the kitchen right now. That is right here. And yep, the kitchen is untouched as well, but a little bit dirty. Because of the spider wraps. Holy damn. Yuch. Oh, look, everything is blocked actually. Ah, many spider wraps. Okay. An old newspaper. I think this place was used by a junkie or something, because we literally found some nails upstairs. There are actually crazy ass barns here as well, fully furnished with all the stuff left behind, fans. I'm gonna show you that later. There's actually one car left behind as well, old sort of fan actually. Right, and I'm gonna show you the first floor. There are some more sleeping rooms. And even here is crazier than actually the main floor. Check this small bathroom here. Oh, my bad. Check this out. Closet with some dresses. Many books. And creepy pictures actually. Check this out, fams. Picture of the baby is actually pretty creepy. But I freaking love those books to see. Alright. A skin from a sheep or something? Look at this. That's literally crazy, bro. What the hell, man? And no sort of weapons I've made. But check this out. It's all a very old school vinyl plate to play some music. And those were actually boxes.
Look, this is from the outside. And here we can open the window.
Really?
Yes.
It's high, I
think. It's pretty high, yeah. Yeah. We can break our legs. But many creepy pictures on the walls.
You see the kids in the other room?
Yeah, I'm gonna show you that later.
Freaky.
But pictures are crazy here. Yeah. An old clock as well here right now. Wow, look at the table here.
Pictures here.
So much decay and vinyl plates. That is this.
I don't know what it is.
Oh, look. Sort of belt. Close it. A wardrobe, I think.
Ring for sex. Look, there is another.
Check this out. There's actually a belt to do some SM, I think. Hardcore sticks. That is to go to the attic, I think. What is this? A secret room. Bro, are you kidding me? You just discovered a secret room. Oh. I just found out. Yo, we literally found a secret attic here right now, fams.
I don't think
and my shoes are actually a little bit dirty. Mud everywhere on my shoes. But whoa, what the hell? There's literally a secret attic here right now. Freaking love it here. It's pretty creepy as well here actually. All right, we're now going to the attic right now. I know what we're going to expect on attic.
This is the attic that we see with the stairs. The broken stairs, more.
Oh man, it's very dirty here, man.
Look, an old dish of wool.
What is that?
Oh, what the shizzles.
Oh, an axe. No way. You now need it on the freaking attic. I can't believe it. Oh, look. That's from a car in the front of you. A Citroën. See? Here, there. Wow. But yeah, Jan is right. Check this out, fam. It's a freaking axe. Ugh, it's creepy.
Look, bro. A sneak peek of my pictures.
Hold on. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, this is freaky.
It's crazy.
Yeah, look, another room. With an old bike and old stuff.
A bike as well?
Yes, an old bike. And old stuff. Oh, it's all...
mess.
Unique.
It's pretty unique, actually. To see all this old stuff. Yeah, indeed an old bike there.
I think I take pictures from that one.
Wow. So much stuff on the attic. Here's some mites.
Powerlifting,
yeah, bodybuilding.
Look, another bullet.
Look, guys, this is actually what was that I was talking about.
Daddy.
From an old car Citroën.
Daddy.
Yeah?
All the bullets from weapons.
Where?
Here on the...
on the closet. Oh, yeah, more shotgun shells. Check this. Some more.
Look, the picture is so amazing.
Oh, a lot of wind. Pretty lot of wind outside, actually.
I understand why this is so not easy to come inside here.
Yeah, because it's pretty untouched. Actually, it was very hard.
The stairs is broken.
To get inside, because we have to use stairs, and they actually was pretty rot.
Rot.
Yeah, pretty destroyed. So, when we actually put a foot on thing, it broke legit in no second. So the stairs are actually pretty dangerous, but at least you are now inside to show you this untouched, back in time, travel, abandoned, spooky farmhouse. But we are now here.
I almost take 55 pictures.
Yeah, he takes a lot of pictures right now, and he still has to take some pictures from his phone. With his phone, I mean. Oh. So yeah.
The stairs. The stairs is weak there.
Yeah.
There.
This one.
Yes, this one. Watch out! Oh, look! Oh.
Holy shit, man!
Watch out for the spider webs.
Yeah, man, the spider webs here. I hate it. You okay?
Yes, the satellite.
Oh. Ugh, I hate dirty ass spiders.
Oh. You come inside my room, bro?
So this is now your new room, huh?
We can sleep here. We can do a night challenge here. And we can sleep in the bed.
Do you dare to sleep in the bed? Do you dare to lay on
it? I take my... my camouflage.
Your mask off. Yeah. Madonna.
It's very, very hot here.
Hmm. So you dare to lay on the bed? Do savage, bro, come on. Look at him.
But it's wet.
It's wet? Really?
Yes.
Ah. It's nasty.
I don't go on the bed.
It's probably a bed with some hay.
For my
like
car.
Back
my
in the days.
Car is not a yeah. Rash.
A lot of leather. He actually has seats from leather. It's crazy, his car actually. So, but what we did on lay on this bed here.
It's also wet.
Oh, it's all wet.
Everything
here
is wet because the windows are open and...
And it's raining. Sometimes it's rain.
And it smells...
like... smells...
It's
a very
water in the walls, I think.
Yeah.
And it smells like shamel or something.
It smells like shit.
Yes, but If you know what it means, Schemmel, say it to me, but I don't know what it is.
Yeah, I don't know how to say Schemmel as well.
It's English as in eigen kwik.
There's actually a reality show in the Netherlands, actually Dutch.
Shit of mouse.
Shit of mouse and all that crazy languages.
It means kak van de muzzen.
Kak van de muzzen.
Or
that is actually
chocolade
struntjes. Chocolade struntjes, that means chocolate times. That's actually
chocolate rolls from a mouse.
A little bit West Flemish. It's a very funny program on for television and actually in Belgium, so but many West Flemish also with English. So yeah, they actually use English with West Flemish words like kakkerstruntjes or something, no? It's crazy.
No, it means shit of mouse.
Shit of mouse. Muzzestrom.
Look, it smells very, very
shit.
Shitty. And where is the bathroom? I don't see a bathroom.
This is the bathroom. Oh, you mean the bathroom to
the bathroom
oh.
For cleaners.
Follow me, follow me. I know where the bathroom is.
Look, the teats.
What? I out. Okay, the teats are actually here, fans. Check this out. Here, I see some teats.
He lost something.
Crazy.
Under the bed.
There's something under the bed?
I think a lot of things are under the bed. Shoes, a phone, a book, some more trash.
Oh my god. Maybe have to
a
check.
Cam for your.
Maybe have to. Maybe you have to check all the beds. What's under the bed, actually? I know this will be
very unique, but there are some pieces are gone.
You saw this?
Yes, this is for your hair.
Oh, it's for your hair, fans.
Yes, it's a machine for your hair.
I thought it was for your beard, but it's for
also hair. For your beard. You can use it for both of it.
Nice. So I know this will be a long video, but it's definitely worth it. So if you don't forget to actually to smash the big ass like right now. But I'm gonna show you the bathroom right now. But I don't know what kind of basement is.
I don't think there is a basement.
Probably.
And there is not a pot master also.
Look at this, the bathroom.
It's a small one.
Yeah, a small one, but it's worth it.
Oh. Yeah, like I'm not too afraid.
Slip it shit.
Spooky. Shit.
What? More shit?
This is not
good. It's a very tiny part
for my nose.
It smells like shit here, indeed. Yeah. Yeah.
I think there is shit on my shoes also. I don't find anything from corrections. These are not normally.
I think we are done with this farmhouse. Maybe you're gonna check out the car that is outside the barns.
Ah, yes, yes.
I really want to show the barns right now.
But first, I take some pictures with my phone.
So, fams, I'm gonna quit this right now, but you will definitely see me back in a few seconds. For me, it will be take a sort of few minutes because I need to have some take pictures here as well first. And then, if you're gonna see me back, I'm literally inside the barn with the free car. I'm gonna see you fams in a minute. Yo, what's up guys? I'm a Squeenius Burger crazy right now. And we are now inside the barn. And I can tell you, it's very crazy and creepy at the same time. Liano,
This is gonna shine for me because my flashlight on my camera is literally dead. Alright.
So, there is a bigger safe.
What, a safe?
I see it from the outside.
A safe?
And the hole. Yes, it's a big, big safe. Okay,
where do you see the safe?
Oh, a safe for your head. Other side. Go inside. Go inside, bro.
Oh, wow. Another safe?
I think.
Maybe it's a fridge. It is a fridge. Probably. Oh, what the hell? Check. Ugh, medicines.
Maybe we can go outside.
There are spiders on my head?
No, bro.
Okay. But check this.
You're freaked for a spider web.
I hate spider webs. But check this.
You hate spiders.
You're not?
You're the biggest of us.
What noise?
You're the biggest of us too, and you are afraid of spiders.
Yeah, I know I'm the biggest guy, but I really hate spiders.
No,
but
you
check
are
this.
The biggest in your arms. I'm the biggest in. Personally.
You're bigger than me, probably. I mean, you're higher than me, actually. You're very tall.
Because I have the light on you now.
Yep.
And I see nothing.
Okay. Alright, check this, guys, how creepy this is, actually. We are now literally surrounded by bush. But here it is, the car is here, in this barn here. It's crazy here, check this out, all that stuff. This is literally the biggest farmhouse I ever explored with everything
and
inside.
There's more
left.
Watch out for the spider webs. They are so huge. You need some milk?
You want some milk, huh?
You.
Oh, freezer.
For life.
Maybe for some bodies.
Yes. Look, rats.
What? Rats?
A dead body of a rat.
Ah, yeah. What the hell?
These are. Which farmer was this one?
I don't think there's actually something special there. There are actually some cages. You, look. Cages.
I think it was for chickens.
Probably. Chicken cages.
Okay,
you
come here now.
There's so much pants here right now that I can see. This is now freaking nuts, actually.
Oh. Can you see the box?
So here it is, guys. The freaking car. That I wanted to show you right now. Look at this. It's a freaking Renault,
bro.
So it's a German brand, actually.
German, French.
Freaking German. Renault.
Renault is French.
Oh, is it French?
Yes.
Okay. So Renault is actually
it's
a French
old
brand.
Car and he is open.
Literally, is open?
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, I want to show you the car from inside, fams. Wow. This is crazy. Oh, a tractor.
An old farmer tractor. Crazy, man.
Okay, this is literally the place to be, actually. Alright, I know my screen is blurry and dark because I'm gonna use my flash right now.
Can you go to the other side of the room?
Actually, to get inside, you have to walk through a freaking nasty field full of mud and freakish and actually shit from animals. But and I'm done here now. If you enjoyed the explore, I know it's a long video, but if you enjoyed this, smash the biggest like. Don't forget to check out Leander Photographics. Description below, check him out. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel as well. So yeah, I really appreciate to take you with me to this journey. It was crazy and I really enjoyed this exploration, actually. So yeah, I will see you fans back another creepy ass horror adventure. Peace!